Well, it's now mine, it's in my name, it's all insured, and it's my little winter runaround. Hayabusa's getting done, as you know, and here she is. With a job insuring it, because it's American. It is an American bike through and through. Made much better than any of the shit we got in this country, and looks cuter. This is basically a Fazer, but nothing like the Fazers we know. Hey, is it right? Sweet, fucking sweet. Now fuck off.